Well, today, the South Jersey intersection dubbed Crater Central finally reopened. The bricked intersection at Warren and West State Streets in Trenton has been incomplete for 7 years. Residents and commuters had to navigate the deep holes in the road caused by misplaced bricks. The city's Public Works Department took advantage of low traffic during the stay-at-home order to reconstruct the intersection. It took 3 weeks to complete.